A Bellevue softball and baseball complex getting its finances back on track.
After construction payments and the summer flood put the future in question.
KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett joins us live.
And Brandy, it's been slow going this year for the Hall of Fame fields in Bellevue, still trying to find how they're going to pay back hundreds of thousands in construction and millions in bonds. But today, the complex made a step towards their future.
There is some joy in Mudville, after all. The Cat Osterman Experience World Baseball Village in Bellevue mostly spared from the summer floods, and Tim Law is looking to fill these bleachers once again.
Continue to grow and get bigger. Our tournaments this year, we're going to be able to host in June 3-week-long events during the College World Series.
This coming year, at least financially, looked bleak, but Bellevue's finance director confirms the complex handed in their $275,000 bond payment Thursday at City Hall.
But it allows us to look forward into 2012 and the upcoming season and be able to plan for that and know that we're still going to have the partnership with the City of Bellevue, still going to be able to host our tournaments and our events, still be able to get the support from the local community.
Looking forward to more tournaments to build revenue and pay back more than $300,000 in construction liens on the fields.
That's something that weighs heavily on us, is how we're going to take care of the people who have been supporters of us and who have been able to support us and help build the complex.
Law says 2011 was difficult, to say the least, but he believes the Hall of Fame field's future is brighter than ever.
To see the people when they come here and to see the kids that are down here playing and participating, the parents and the families, that's really what we're all about.
Now, Law tells me they are still working to get several of those construction liens off the books right now, and they also hope to announce a major partnership at the beginning of the year, which he said should help drive up some revenue for those fields.